diqqətən qulaq asın. Biz özümüz danışıb özümüz eşitməliyik. Biz həm də ingilis və rus dillərində dünyaya lazım olan məlumatları çatdırmalıyıq. Buyurun, miting iştirakçıları indi sizə müraciət edir. Xatirə xanım Cəbrailova.
As a representative of the Azerbaijani people, I want to appeal to the heads of the European Union. Azerbaijan is a member of the European Union since 2009. This alliance usually supports its member countries. The Parliamentary Assembly of the Council of Europe has recognized the invalidity of the last president election in Azerbaijan. That's Ilham Aliyev and his family are actually usurping the state power in Azerbaijan today. Ilham Aliyev is a dictator. According to the principles of Western countries, a dictator should not be in power. This does not correspond to the canons of the 21st century. You destroyed Saddam Hussein, Muammar Gaddafi, but for some reason you shake Ilham Aliyev's hand. Today, no state television channel shows the real problems of Azerbaijan. The only channel that can be confidently called Azerbaijani, which is representing the realities of Azerbaijan, is the Azer Freedom TV YouTube channel. This channel currently had the most views in comparison with the other Azerbaijani channels. Why doesn't the European Union ask why are the people so dissatisfied with their living conditions in Azerbaijan? Why does the population of the oil and gas country live by millions? Now we will rise to return to the people the state power usurped by the Aliyevs. We will rise to ensure the sovereignty of our state. We will rise to get rid of hatredism of a dictator. We will rise to bring back our compatriots, 5 million internally displaced persons. We will rise so that every citizen will be provided with work, receive the well-deserved salary and live with dignity. And so that in my country will not be people who are looking for food in garbage cans. My people across the country will take to the streets and squares demanding the resignation of the president, vice-president, ministers and deputies. European Union, you still have not recognized the cordial strategy. It turns out that if Ilham Aliyev, who does not put the Azerbaijani people in anything, destroys people by the police and special military forces, you will turn a blind eye to another tragedy. Is this European culture? Are these European values? Presidents of the European Parliament, so be aware that if at least one person in the squares during the protests and demands for the resignation of the president even miserably hot, not only Ilham Aliyev and his team will be responsible for this, but you will be too. Oh, do you think that you have the right to the wealth of Azerbaijan that flows into your pockets through the Aliyev's and Pashayev's bank accounts? Europe, stop dishonoring yourself, because Ilham Aliyev is a black spot on the face of Europe. Support Azerbaijani people and we will save you from this shame. Thank you.
Əziz vətənlər, indi isə icazə verin Xatirə xanımın Azərbaycan dilində sizlərə səsləndirdiyi bu müraciəti də efirə buraxaq.
Xalqıma müraciət edərək demək istəyirəm ki, narod, который танцует на кончиках пальцев, слабым быть не может. Bu sözləri Azərbaycan xalqı barədə ruslar deyirlər. Barmaqlarının ucunda rəqs etməyi bacaran bir xalq zəif ola bilməz. Biz rəqsimizlə digər xalqları təşvişə, qorxuya salmağı bacarırıqsa, görün nail olmaq istədiyimiz azad vətən, xoşbəxt gələcəyə görə döyüşə qalxsaq, nələr olar, nələr? Odur ki, irəli, irəli vətən fədailəri.